don't think we've ever had two Hayleys that can sing that good.